rejoice and be glad.
This is the day.
Of death.
nations. Glory be to God the Spirit. Glory to the Son of God.
Sing his praises evermore.
Let all men and him rejoice. Our salvation he hath won. Glory to our Lord and Savior. Our salvation he has bought. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord and call upon his holy name. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord and call upon his holy name. Glory, glory to God the Father. Shall be world without end. Amen. Thy rod and staff me comfort still. Thy rod and staff. Jesus, our Redeemer, who with his wondrous word hath enlightened, and hath redeemed us by his blood and passion from the devil's power, from the devil's power. Him let us praise for a
in trial. God, make haste to save us. Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be.
Save us.
Thus, if we have known him, and not ashamed to own him, nor have spurred him coldly, but will trust him wholly, he will then receive us, heal us, and forgive us. Those who then are loyal find a welcome royal. Come then, O Lord Jesus, from our sins relieve us.
Of the Father's love begotten, ere the worlds began to be, he is Alpha and Omega, he the source, the ending, he. Of the things that are and have been, and that future you shall see, evermore and evermore. O that birth forever blessed, when the Virgin full of grace, by the Holy Ghost conceiving, bore the Savior of our race, and the babe the world's Redeemer, first revealed his sacred face, evermore and evermore. Oh, how blessed that wondrous birthday, when the maid the curse retrieved, brought to birth mankind's salvation, by the Holy Ghost conceived. And the babe the world's Redeemer in her loving arms received, evermore and evermore. Now let young and old uniting chant to the harmonious race, maid and matron, hymn thy glory, infant lips their anthem raise. Boys and girls together singing, with pure heart their song of praise, evermore and evermore.
We praise, O Christ, your holy name. Truly human child you came,
the Virgin,
the Virgin born this world is true.
Alleluia.
The light eternal breaking through made the world to gleam anew.
His
grace toward us love fills with light, length and breadth and depth and height,
endless ages,
your
kiss and sound,
rejoice,
cities, Bethlehem, of David's crown, the fairest gem, but more to us than David's name. In you as man, the Savior came.
Beyond the sun in splendor bright, above you stands a wondrous light, proclaiming from the conscious skies that here song.
You are